Okay, just let me go do these missions here. That's a week. There we go. All right, let's go get my hit moveset. I need that. Hold on, guys. Hey, there's Gamer. All right, he's gonna get his Saiyan, guys. Oh, it's gonna say something to him. Ah, let me go for this one then. There we go. Alright, here we go. Nice. Alright, spin. It's a good thing to have the game passes. Alright, let's go try and do everything in Mr. Satan City. So yeah, Pre-Stage 2 is where I'm gonna stop, guys. Alright, let's get started. And then later on, I have to do the time chamber for my Saiyan 2. It's gonna be a lot of work. But I got more time, guys, so it's all good. Let's go! Okay, more. There we go. Okay, cop mission. We go. Ah, how can I tell if I'm using it correctly? Jeez. There we go. Guess I have to use that. There we go. Not bad. Oh man, it took me a while to kill a corrupt officer. Because I actually had to like use a laser key blast. There we go. So I can make it to stop running away from me. There we go. So let's just see the shop. Yep, these things. Back then. I get to use those again. But I don't know, how was I used to... Oh, what the heck? How was I used to the high key drain back then? I don't know. That's what I'm wondering about. I don't know if I can get used to that, because... I think the key max is kind of bad. I can't really tell, though. But, we'll see. I'm sure I can get used to it, right? I mean, I used to have it back then. Alright, more to kill, come on. Oh yeah. Laser! Ski blast, I meant. Oh shoot, okay. Alright, I had to do that mission, what the heck? Alright, since I'm done, guys, I'm gonna do a hyperbolic time chamber. Hey, this is perfect. This is nice. Here was Gamer. Alright, I'm gonna go to him.